Every town has one, a house that goes all out for the festive season. In New Plymouth, it's the Adamsons.
For them, Christmas starts in October. As Carolyn Robinson explains, that's when they pull out all the lights and all the stops.
Hark at the bells, sweet silver bells, all seem to say throw cares away.
If you're not yet in a Christmassy mood, get ye to the aptly named Bell Block. The Adamsons' abode has so many lights that at night their home vanishes.
We've been doing this about 16 years now. We start generally on the Labour weekend and go through right till just before Christmas. It's roughly 200 hours.
Christmas night, another fight.
Probably didn't realise at the first bit when we first started that it was going to be as big as it is. We've made quite a few of the decorations. Ross is really handy and he quite often has an idea that comes into his head and he'll be like, okay, let's try this and see if it works. It's just amazing, like, seeing the people walking around and their seeing their faces light up, it's just wonderful. She's gone when you're still waiting for the snow to fall. Doesn't really feel like
Christmas at all. And the festive fields are catching, the neighbours adding plenty of their own seasonal sparkle.
Just us. There are so many others that have jumped on board and they're getting bigger and better every year as well.
For all who pass by, it's a free gift of Christmas magic.
Merry Christmas, New Zealand! Those Christmas lights.